Alright. So let's just go to the Great Battle Scar, which is apparently secret. Not really. Send me up. God, that's still, like, super unnerving. Hi, Shulk. A little late to the party there. Alright, what's up?
Whoa! Don't look down. Anyone know where we are? Other than high up?
Maybe somewhere around the thigh?
I was gonna say the knee.
Thigh? You mean we ain't even halfway there yet?
Stop moaning about it. Look, we can make camp over there.
On that other metal bit.
Let's rest for a
while. I'll be lucky if I'm halfway done with this game.
Fiora, are you sure you're feeling okay?
I feel a bit like I haven't got used to this body yet. But please, whatever you do, don't tell Shulk about it. I'm sorry, Dunban.
Don't worry about it. Back when my arm was injured, it was you who took care of me.
I'd almost forgotten. It seems so long ago now.
Thanks, Ryan.
Doing a spot of maintenance?
Yeah. The sighting's been a bit off lately.
You know, Mikhail let us have some new parts. I could make you a new rifle if you want.
Thanks. But I want to keep using this one for now.
Shulk, get a clue, man. It's more than just a weapon to her. She can't just throw it away and get a new one.
Yeah. I suppose so.
If she let anything happen to it, I bet she'd get a whack from old Atharon.
Doesn't my man ever rest?
Not a chance. The lives of everyone in the colony rely on the defense force. Our readiness and our will to keep on fighting.
We never know when the Mekon will strike next.
No. But I won't let anyone else die.
It's not your fault.
We lost 30 men in Fortress 3 alone.
Listen to me. Nobody knew that so many Mekon would come. More people would have died if it wasn't for you.
It's not about reducing casualties. We lost 30 men. And we've lost the fortress. Those men died for nothing.
Would their deaths have meaning if we'd won?
Yes. At least they would have died for something. This is the end now. It's either the Mekon or us. I don't care if I'm the last man standing. I'll take them down!
Well, that's an interesting flashback.
Hey, Ryan.
What is it?
Do you want to beat the Mekon?
Of course. What are you asking that for?
At any cost? Even if it means giving your own life?
Giving my own life? No way. I can't do anything if I'm dead. I'm gonna take down the Mekon and survive. And there's no way I'm gonna lose Shulk, Fiora, or you along the way. We're all gonna win this and get out alive.
If only we all thought like you.
What do you mean?
It's charming.
What?
We should get moving. We don't have time to hang around.
Ryan, did you rest well?
Yeah, I feel great.
It looks like we're about to re-enter the Mekonis. Brace yourselves.
Got it.
Oh, jeez. Aegil? Looks like Aegil. Don't you fuck with my Dunban. Don't you fuck with my Dunban.
Dun-Dun, you okay?
Oh, it's nothing. Just my imagination.
So there's a sniper following us. Great. That's something I wanted to see. As I roll my eyes. Can Reki get heavy armor? Oops. I mean, it would make sense for Reki to be able to wield heavy armor. It's a square ability, right? No, it's a star ability. Gotta get one more friendship with Dunban and him. I guess I could switch up the party a bit. That sounded fucking ominous. I guess I could switch up the party a bit. Jesus. Alright, do I want to change Melia out? Kinda. I've been using Melia a lot, so I kinda wanna switch out for Fiora. But I do wanna buy new armor for Fiora. Just go through the arts and make sure everything's upgraded. Double blade, yeah, let's just max that out, sure. I'm gonna take her off tank mode. Just want her to be DPS. Well, there's not very much that I can really do. I can do this, I guess. Let's just lower the cooldown. Oh, guard shift for both of them. Or wait, I thought he learned guard shift. Oh, he does. Oh, he doesn't have tier. Oh, I need to go buy another tier 2 book then. Certainly I can get a tier 2 book for him somewhere. Okay. 72,000. Nice. She has 23,000. Oh, but I can upgrade the Iron Blast. I use that. There. Oh damn, Reki has 40,000. Just realized how long I've been playing without these characters. How fucking powerful they've gotten. Okay. So I want to teleport. Well, I need to wait until I get to the next thing, I suppose. But I do need to teleport to back down there because I want to get different armor for back in the Mechanus, I guess. I hit a checkpoint thing. There we go. I knew there was going to be one sooner or later. But yeah, I want this one. So I can buy, like, attack armor instead of tank armor for Fiora. The Chaos Break has a lot more defense. The Omega Break. Yeah, that's the one I'm looking for. Frame. This gives one agility. Oh, it's because it's a weight difference. It has a lot of ether defense though, but this is fine. Okay, these are all unique, so it doesn't matter. Soccer drones stay. And these change to the Omega Break. Attack goggles. Attack frame. Jesus! Game. Excuse me. What the fuck is that? Oh dear Jesus Christ. Why does she have dragon legs? Fuck. It's a bit sinister. She definitely looks Gundam. Still. I guess we could take a quick detour over to Gem Stadium 5. Billion. Alright. So we're just gonna take a quick detour. Over to the gem stall, because I'm terrible. I really do need to do this off screen at some point. Yeah. Make some attack up gems. Okay, so I can't do any tier 4 stuff yet. Strength up. Sounds interesting. Let's go with this.
I've got it.
So she just lets you make a lot of extra stuff. Just keep doing the strength up gems, might as well. Let's get Melee in there. Watch Melody do? So these two are just... Yeah, okay, whatever.
I am all over that.
Nice. Get two gems out of it. I apologize for the boringness of making gems, but it is kind of a key essential part of the game.
This is my forte.
I'm all over that.
I don't per se hate the accents, it's just an interesting choice.
I am all over that.
Nice. Alright, I need to make some ether gems as well, so. Get some good gems in there.
I am all over that.
Yeah. Wait, was that? Whoa, nice. That's super fucking good. I think that's the first time I've done that. All them good gems. And then after this, I have to go sell the gems I don't need. Sure, let's get some HP up gems, I suppose. Come on, come on. Ah, so close. Damn. I was hoping to get a super one. What? The fuck are you talking about? Or is that from the, like, the next game or something?
This is my forte.
Everything upgrades a little bit. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, pretty much. And I made 3 gems in that one. That's pretty good. I'll probably make a couple more gems and then I'll get going because I don't like staying in this screen for too long a period of time because I feel like it's boring to watch. Haste. Do I have any other gems with haste? No. No, apparently I just don't have any other gems with haste. So apparently I just have to focus on making something else. Um, Apparently I have a shit ton of just lock-on resist stuff, which I could just sell because I don't want to rely on something like that. Okay, we're just gonna make another basic gem. Sure, that'll do. And I'll just do this again. That way I have a high chance of getting 3 gems out of this.
This is my forte.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, I'll take the HP up. Oh, I get to. Aggro up's not bad. But I did get the 2 gems, right? Spike defense and haste. That's what I wanted, the haste. Alright. One more. Yeah, agility up sounds good. Damn, that's high agility. There we go. Trying to get these guys' friendship up. Lotto gems. Trying to get these guys friendlier so they can, on super heat it. Yeah, mega heat. Yeah, mega heat. 2 4s. Okay, that's it. I'm finished. Yeah, small reactor growth. Shut the fuck up. Now to sell all the gems I don't need and equip, like, all of the strength gems onto, Fiora.
Well.
I don't feel like I ever used the raise max or raise minimum gems, because they're just not as... I feel like I should just use strength gems. I didn't make any muscle gems, but that's fine. Okay. And then gem related things. I mean, eventually I'm just going to be selling all of these.
Thank you.
with that, we will continue what we were doing. That sounded like a weird jump. Guess she's really not feeling good in that body. Strength up. Jesus Christ, those blades look like they will tear you to shreds. Strength up. Strength up. HP up. She's got a lot of HP. Do I have a better helmet for you? Yeah, Taurus helmet. Jesus Christ. I am Robo Man. Do I have better things than the Stellar Boots? Nah, not really. Alright. Oh, whoops, not. Can't teleport in this area to get to the Mechon again. Alright. Up, up, up. There we go. Teleporting far, 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 far away. Alright. And we're gonna take our first break here because we've been streaming for an hour. So I'll be back in probably 5 minutes. See you guys in a few.